my matter with some pussy. Some pussy what for Ghana there. Ghanaians, make I just make you understand one thing. You see, me, I be boy way, I need to watch nobody for Ghana, because nobody do anything for me for Ghana. That is one. Not even my father, not even my mother, not even the media, not even anybody for Ghana do anything for me. Make I survive. Hey, if anybody don't try, if the person don't try, make him fight well. And then we go fight on fight. You see me? Ghana go shop for me. It be me where I go make the close radio stations. It be me where I go make president stand up and say, Shatta, we beg, stop what you are doing. It be me where Ghana police go talk say, Shatta, I beg you, stop what you are doing. Because I can do it. Many years now I've been singing, nobody paying me my royalty. Nobody fucking ever paying my royalty. I suffer. Where I humble myself, show respect. That be I come because he say I go feed on certain platform, I go feed on certain platform. You know the humbleness that they go there. Or if you say it be musical or poor or copyright or somebody, where they go talk to people, make they sign me, make they give me money for show. What's that thing, banana from Ghana? Nobody ever even think of. Oh Charlie, where this guy around? This guy is a good musician. But you people go to Ghana, the food, the media, the things. And they talk to people constantly. Say, no, let's leave as one family and promote Ghana. So if one artist they hit, check out experienced the artist is. Check out bold the artist is. Check out commanding the artist is. Check out show active the artist as artist is. And that be all showbiz. You put the dead in it. Charlie, you see, one of the talk, pa, 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 don't sound like that too. Pa, 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 don't sound like that too. Don't sound like that, because this is Shatta movement. We be right. You see, most of the youth we know from Ghana, from Tamale, Sunani, Volta, Takradi, Eastern region, Kam Central region, Greater Accra. My guy, what Shatta movement go do for Ghana? It passed election. What Shatta movement could do for Ghana? He pass anything. Me, I love my country. So if I talk to Ghana be village. Ghana be village. Because when you did, where the media intends you to do this thing, you even say the president of Ghana, His Excellency Nana Akufo-Addo, go after him listen to your radio programs. Or go after him even listen to the nonsense they talk. You even say the president of Ghana said nonsense Ghanaians with some of us, we so stupid Ghana. That boy with the fly go Dubai and go try the wall. Because you are not a life flyer go anywhere. Unless I get show. Because I love Shukura. I love Nima. I love Mahmobi. I love Kaswa. I love Ashiyama. That is my tourist attraction. I'm Bowa. But this is when they say leader, who be leader? They're not going to break any rule. I'm not going to break any law. That boy, if I don't want to do anything, I ask police permission. If I won't go see president, I the travel best and go see. Go see ya! Even music! Music! And this one, when I make, I go see. He says, I say, now I do. Abuwa! If me, my birthday. Me, my birthday, we are tweet. We president reply me. Unai Sean! Go see ya! Monday work, Monday uplift Ghana, man. Monday won't do things. They put they Ghana, they talk your mind, they talk stupidly. Stupid, like somebody will know the reason. You see, right now, you tell my management, my ever, I've Ghana, move my them. Every radio present a radio station where they talk, where every blogger will lose. You see me here? I go set example pay for Ghana. Make I finish my talk. Make I finish what I do. Ghana go hear of me. Ghana go hear of me. Me not be say I won't go call somebody make I talk for me. Me, they talk my own talk. You see me? Naturally, I know what I'm doing. Nobody go show me anything. Me, nobody go show me anything. Because I know what is right and I know what is wrong. Fools. The body Ghana, the system, see the way the system talk for Ghana. The whole thing be like, nothing they go on for Ghana. That boy, the president, go look at me and say, no, we don't have problems. Because we don't complain. The complaints they do about our hunger complaints. Hunger. The common demonstration, broadcast people. That boy, the boy, I will be say, me, I say, listen to me again. I say, I get money past any Ghana artist. Fuck everybody. That money I make it, me now make it. You know, music, he give me that money. If you need, I humble myself, I humble myself, I collect money for my shows. My show money, where I take make myself. Because see, yeah, how many say this man, they sell for Ghana, I might take me money? How many cassettes? I have witnesses, I have records. My fans know how many times I put full songs on Facebook, I make a hit. A boa. Mommy, chemu, because see, yeah. Or if you say, you probably fight somebody. I don't be that type. I don't be Sakori, I don't be Stombo, I don't be the foolish Ghana artists where they Ghana. Me a first! I want to make money for myself and my family and my fans. What's here? Who will talk shit and things like that? Like, you know everything for Ghana. Hey, make her come Ghana. Make her come Ghana. You put not fear me here. You don't fear Shatawale here. The name where you do Shatawale, Shatawale, it not be just name. It not be just me. So many people just not fool with me. Don't see me like that. Don't see me like that. Those foolish people where they Ghana with, they won't do like, yeah. One shatter movement rise. That way Ghana go see me, I'm serious. Because we tire. People, they talk about the system. That way, and jobs. No. We know if we come together and say, Shaka, how we go to make this thing happen? How? How you go to make this thing happen? We know the youth. But we did that, then we take something. They take things they play. I did for it. If anything, do thing. You see me, I know be there. This way, go for it. Then won't flex people. You won't rush people. You won't show people say you do this, you do that. Me, I get everything already. I got fucking two rolling on my wrist. That's my fucking rolling. That's a day just. That's I stop the petrol. What do you mean? All you boys see the thing be playing. Cause say your artist, they wear this thing from. This thing they take by house. A boa. They are gonna make all this money. And somebody goes, how did you make your money? I make them do true. All right, artists, they will pay me. Nobody they talk. So me fantasy, me I'm kwange. I fought for my rights. I fucking fought for my rights. Don't see me like that. Don't see me like that. They Ghana, I don't know what I do. Huh? The people wait in the job for Ghana, made the job for Ghana. But like I said, if I come Ghana, if they don't talk to this media man, if they don't talk to these bloggers, Ghana, you see, through Shatawale, Ghana would change. Me are no mind, you see me? Me are no mind, because me are make ready to go put my life down for Ghana music and go jail. So you see, any fight I won't fight, I'm mean now. What do you mean? Every day, people are ready. How when I'm music industry go? How when I'm music industry go? How when I mean? Then you get there, then you don't want to support the artist. You don't want to fuck up artists. You don't want to talk about artists. They there. Make a come Ghana. And make a hear this on radio station. They talk now. You see the beating where we got beating for the radio station? You see the beating? Forget it. You police where you go and say this thing. Make a hear. Say somebody they radio. Where they talk now about Shatawale when I did Ghana. This time, no one is you. I don't want to lie you. If I know you, I say, my shatter movement go here. See this thing, shatter movement, we didn't rise, we can't rise for Ghana. Because we tire. We shatter movement, we don't want to vote safe. The way the system, they have mango people. I saw say some of you, where they talk stupidly for there. You know they hung. If me, Shatawale, they talk to me. I don't hustle. You know they hung. That's why he did it. You talk stupidly, like the system be cool for you. Yeah, he be cool. Ghana be like Dubai for you. Villages. Your villages where they hunt visa. They won't come America. They won't come Europe. They won't go UK. Villages, Ghana. You can't build your own country, but you want to come into another man's country and enjoy. You're very stupid. Anybody where they Ghana, where no say Ghana no fun. Like the places they go for holiday and vacation. Where still they watch Ghana like that? They're not person, all of Ghana. And I'm saying this to the president. If I wake up and do something for Ghana, because see things where Ghanaians they talk, I'm sure he's not hearing it. That is said, president, Mr. President, Ghanaians are saying you are making them suffer. You are not making things go on well in Ghana. People's jobs are getting spoiled. The youth are crying. Most of them are taking up life upon themselves. They want to do things on their own. Mr. President, like the way you care about the economy and everything, I beg, this is going to ban these radio stations and things. If you tell the Italians and then fuck up Ghana. That's why the radio station where they make football, if you go on. Because if you listen football, football and let's say football or football program for the way they feel insult on our players. Oh, how? How? When our own black stars, they put them away, they throw them back and front, back and back. Hey! Black star where you get money pass radio station. Black star player, where you get money pass some people, them are family. You can't sit with it up and you go insult. If you say that thing, go move Ghana. If you say when I'm football, go for it. Say when I'm football, die. I don't want me to kill Kisiata, Kwame, Eugene, Kidi, all those coming up, King Promise, all those boys, me they come up. I don't want me Ghana can spoil that thing. Ghana, I say let's wake up. It is not difficult to wake up. Let's wake up. Make we stop sleeping from our mind. Because see, when we not take care, when we not take care, what could happen for Ghana, eh? What could happen for Ghana, eh? CNN on until we come. What could happen for Ghana? Because people vest, oh. People vest. Me and the travel, and they meet Ghanaians, where they can't hear because of the system. People vest. So don't sit there and they talk like, yeah. You go say, you go fit talk my face. Can't talk my face. When I can't get a senior, talk my face. I say, I don't have something to think about it. Telling me I won't do things. So you see, anybody who won't try to cross my line, I go cross you. Forget everything. I see, I show me power where you get.